Around Halloween, I always imagine it'd be really funny. Do you ever think there's just like one Jehovah's Witness that just comes back home with a fuckload of sweets, really confused?